Judging by their recent antics, we were anticipating a brand new Arctic Monkeys album to drop sometime this year. All the same, we believe a bit more at ease now that drummer Matt Helders has reportedly unveiled the release date. Bumping into a buff, the group member kindly stopped for a selfie and when asked when the new disc would arrive, apparently responded May.
Matt Helders likes cheesy chips and gravy. Next AM album out in May. Hashtag Arctic Monkeys.
If the info is to be trusted, the album would land just at the start of the group's European tour, set to take place in May and June. Representatives of the band have declined to comment for now, but the timing does seem to work out. On a separate occasion, singer Alex Turner recently told a fan that the first single is coming soon. After revealing so few details about the release publicly, it seems surprising that the band is so loose-lipped with its fans. Still, it's nice to see the lads from Sheffield are keeping it casual. In addition to their sixth LP, which comes 5 years after AM, Arctic Monkeys are also planning to reissue their debut album Whatever People Say I Am, That's What I'm Not on vinyl.